We are excited to introduce the brand new admin dashboard of Teams Manager, available now with the latest app update. To access the dashboard, open the Teams Manager app, go to the Teams tab, and switch to the admin view. Here you have all the important information about your spaces at a glance. You can see the number of active spaces over a selected time period. The dashboard also provides an overview of all spaces on your tenant, categorized into active and inactive spaces depending on whether there has been any activity in the past 30 days. You can also view archived spaces, public spaces, and big spaces, which include spaces with more than 50 members. By clicking the three dots, you will find additional categories. Most importantly, you can easily find unmanaged spaces and convert them into managed teams with just a few clicks. And by clicking the three dots next to the already managed spaces, you'll see drop-down menus with different shortcuts depending on the type of space. The new filter features allows you to search for specific teams by name or use various filters to find what you're looking for. But that is not all. By clicking on any space, you can access a detailed overview in the new dashboard. Here you can see all the details of the space, including its type, visibility, the template it was created with, its creation date, and its lifecycle. You can also view and edit metadata if needed. You get a full overview of the users, including admins, owners, members, and guests. You can view the use storage broken down by file type, along with a number of shared internal and external links. And finally, on the right side, you'll see the full history of the space displayed in a timeline, showing every change made since the release of the dashboard. We are convinced that this new dashboard will make your experience with Teams Manager even smoother. Stay tuned for more exciting updates coming soon.